It's February 10th, 2017. They started tearing down the little building outside the Holiday Inn. Somebody's dumping junk over here. Oh, there's people back there during the day.